Hello guys, I'm going to show you how to fix Windows 10 search is not working problem. Firstly, you have to open task manager with this way. Right click here and just click on task manager. Here you have to click on services and then click on open services. So now we have to search for Windows search here. Just double click on it. So now here we can see Windows search properties. So click here and select automatic and click on apply. So now you have to just click on start. It will take some time, okay, and then just click on OK. This way will definitely help you, but if doesn't work, then let's check out second method. So you have to open File Explorer. And type here Control Panel. So now you have to click here and select large icons, and then you have to select indexing option. After that, select advanced. So click on rebuild. This will take some time, so click on OK. So this is the best way to solve our problem that search is not working in Windows 10. So that's it. Thank you.